Psalms 36, verse 9. In thy light do we see light. I pray that the light of God is shining forth in your life. I pray that it shines a bright light on your path and you know where to go and you know when to go there. I pray that it shines a bright light on every area. Now, at times, there may seem to be dark corners in our life. And at times, we can be unsure of how to proceed. But at those times, we can remember that no matter where we go or what we do, that God is with us. I love this, because when you remind yourself of God's presence, it is more than a prayer. It is a fortification of your soul. It gives you courage, it gives you energy, it gives you stamina, but also it opens up a closed mind to new inspiration and light. God's light will illumine your path. God's light of love, of wisdom, of understanding, of protection is ever shining on you and on your path. This light of God never fails. No dark corner of fear, no dark corner of uncertainty can ever change this harmonizing and transforming beam. As you think of the infinite wisdom of God, you can feel the warmth and light of God's presence within you. As you focus on the light of God, you feel it shining forth in all that concerns you. This light radiates into your mind, it radiates into your heart, and its healing warmth fills your body with a new stamina and strength. Where there was once darkness in your thinking, there is now only light. The shadowy places of doubt in your world are bright with light. The light of God within you is sure, and it is a certain guide. Your thinking is made clear, and it is a straight path to your good that is revealed to you.